गुड मॉर्निंग स्टूडेंट्स, टुडे आई एम गोइंग एक्सप्लेन क्वेश्चंस ऑफ एक्सरसाइज 3B, 3C एंड 3D. फर्स्ट यू ओपन योर बुक एंड सी द क्वेश्चंस. सो लेट्स बिगिन एक्सरसाइज 3B. क्वेश्चन नंबर 1. 16, 8.7, 0.94, 6.8 एंड 7.77. यू एड दिस क्वेश्चन. फर्स्ट यू राइट लाइक दिस वे एंड एड. क्वेश्चन नंबर 3 सेम क्वेश्चन. क्वेश्चन नंबर 5 ऑल्सो सेम. Now next question, subtract question number 9. Here given 14.79 from 72.43. Here given from the first to write after from number, that means 72.43. Then after write down minus 14.79. Then after you subtract. Like this way, same question. Question number 9, 10, 13 and 16 I am solving here. Now question number 18. 18 is given, word problem. Question is, what is to be added to 63.58 to get 92. That means in this question you subtract. Now you write required number equal to, first you write 92.00 minus 63.58. Your answer is 28.42. Question number 20. By how much should 32.67 be increased to get 60.1? You are asking is increase, but you subtract. In this question, the first you write 60.10, then minus 32.67, then after you subtract. Question number 21. By how much should 74.3 be decreased to get 26.87? In this question, also you do subtract, but first you write 74.30, then after you write 26.87, then you subtract. Question number 22. Rohit purchased a notebook for ₹23.75. A pencil for ₹2.85 and a pen for ₹15.90. He gave ₹50 note to be the shopkeeper. What amount did he get back? So first you write cost of notebook, cost of pencil, cost of pen. Then add these three things. Total cost is ₹42.50. Then after you subtract, total money is given ₹50 or money spent ₹42.50. Then you subtract, money left ₹7.50. Next exercise. Exercise 3C. Question number 1. Question number 1 is given. Now multiply the number with 10. Here simple method. If you multiply the number with 10, you shift your decimal in the right hand side. If 10 given, that means 10, so you shift your decimal after 1 place. That means you shift your decimal after 5. Your answer is 75.40. Like this you solve all question. Question number 2. Find the product with 100. Here same process, here given 20. Now you shift your decimal in right hand side after 2 place. That means your decimal is after 9. The answer is 239.700. After decimal 0 is cancelled. No, not really. That is answer is 239.7. Question number 3. Find the product. Multiply numbers with 1000. Here given 30. Then you put your decimal after 3 place. That means 1, 2, 3, your answer is 76. Like this way, you solve all question, 1, 2, 3, all parts. Question number 4, find the product. Here 2 number given, 1 number given in decimal form, 1 number is given. Second number is not given decimal, but you simple multiply these questions. And last, where answer you got, you put the decimal. Here decimal is given. After decimal 5 place given, that means you put your decimal after 5 place. Question number 4, 9th part I am done here. Question number 5, in both number is given decimal, but you don't see the decimal. First you multiply simple to number, then after you count the decimal, how many place are given. Here first number after 2 place, second number also 2 place, that means in answer you put the decimal after 4 place, 1, 2, 3, 4, that means your answer is 0.5886. Then after question number 6, here 3 number is given, 0.8 into 3.5 into 0.05. So first you multiply any two number. Here I multiply it 0.8 and 3.5. Your answer is 2.80. Then you multiply 0.05. Only you multiply with 5. No need of 0. Then your answer is 0.1400. Now next question. Question number 7. Here given find the value. Number is given 0.04. Power 2, that means 0.04 into 0.04, you write 2 times, power 2 given, that's why you write 2 times. Now you multiply, यू मल्टीप्लाई ओनली 4 एंड 4, तो 4 4 जा 16 एंड पुट द डेसिमल आफ्टर 4 प्लेस, हियर आफ्टर 2 प्लेस, हियर 2 प्लेस, दैट मीन्स योर डेसिमल इज आफ्टर 4, पुट द डेसिमल आफ्टर 4 प्लेस, तो 6100, दैट मीन्स 0.0016 योर आंसर. नेक्स्ट क्वेश्चन, क्वेश्चन नंबर 8, 1.5 power 3, you write 1.5 here 3 times, 1.5 into 1.5 into 1.5, first you multiply 1.5 into 1.5, your answer is 2.25, then after you multiply 1.5, your answer is 3.375. question number 9, a bus can cover 62.5 km in 1 hour, how much distance can it cover in 18 hours? Here given distance in 1 hour, you write the step. Distance covered in 1 hour equal to 62.5 km. Therefore, distance covered in 18 hour. You multiply this number. Multiplication also you show in your fair side. 62.5 into 80, your answer is 1125 km. Next question, question number 12. Find the weight of 16 bags of sugar, each weight 48.540 kg given. So weight of 1 bag of sugar equal to 48.450 kg, the weight of 16 bag. Here also you multiply this number. Yeah, I'm done multiplication, you check the answer. 775.2 kg. Question number 14. A bottle holds 925 g of jam. How many kg of jam will be there in 25 such bottles? The weight of jam in one bottle equal to 925 g. The weight of jam in 25 bottles. Here 925 into 25. Answer is 23.125 g. Your answer is 23125 g, but you change convert in kg. Now divide with 1000. Your answer is 23.125 kg. Next question, question number 16. 1 kg of rice costs ₹56.80. What is the cost of 16.25 kg of rice? Cost of 1 kg of rice equal to 56.80 given. Then find cost of 16.25 kg of rice. Here also multiply these two number. Multiply equation also already given here. Your answer is ₹923. Question number 19. Taxi driver charges ₹9.80 per kilometer. How much will he charges for journey of 106.5 km? So charge per kilometer ₹9.80 or charges 106.5 km. Multiply this number. Your answer is 1043.77. Next exercise. Exercise 3D. Question number 1, divide. Here divide 4.38 by 10. Division question, if you divide 10, 100,000, you shift your decimal left hand side. If you are 10 given, that means 10 given, you shift your decimal after one place. That means your answer is 0.438. Like this way you solve all part of question. Question number 2, 0.58 divided 100. Here 20 given, that means you shift your decimal after 2 place. Your answer is 0.0058. Question number 3. Question is given 4.6 by 1000. 1000, that means 30 given. You shift your decimal in left hand side 3 place. 400. That my answer is 0.0046. Like this way you solve all part of question number 3. Question number 5. Question is given, divide 2.575 by 25. Simply you divide here. First you divide before decimal number, then after decimal. Before decimal only one digit given, that means 0 time is divide, then after put the decimal, write down 5, then 1 time, then you write down 7, 7 is not divisible 25, that means 0 time, then after you write down 5, then 3 times. Like this way you divide all the question. Now next question, question number 7. Question number 7, here in both number is given decimal. If decimal is given, denominator is given decimal, so first you remove the decimal, then after you divide. Here number is given, 7 question, third part. Question is 25.395 by 1.5. You write in numerator and denominator form. Here denominator given after one place, decimal after one place, or numerator after decimal 3 place. First you equal the place. So put the 20 in denominator, then you remove the decimal. If you remove the decimal, your number is 2539 5 upon 1500. Now you cancel this number. You divide this question in solve this question in two type. First you cancel this number. So first you cancel 5 3 are 1500. Then 5 5 0 7 9. Then again you cancel 3 times. And your question is 1693 upon 100. Here 20 given hai. That means you put your decimal after 2 place. So 16.93 your answer. Or second method is simple. You divide 1500 divided 25395. Your answer same 16.93. Here I am solve 6 part also 0.8085 by 0.35. Here denominator again after decimal 2 place or numerator after decimal 4 place. You put the 20 and same the place. Then remove the decimal and divide this number. Question number 11 also 148 by 0.074. Here denominator not given, numerator is not given decimal but denominator is given. So first you remove the decimal. Here after decimal 3 place given, you put the 30 in numerator. Then after you cancel a number, your answer is 2000. Next question 3 by 80, you divide 80 by 3 for 0 time, then put the decimal, then 30 coming, then again not divisible, 0 time, then after 300, then 0.375. Question number 8, here what problem is given, question number 8. The total cost of 24 chairs is rupees 9255.60. Find the cost of each chair. In this question, that means total cost of total chair, 24 chairs cost given. Find the one chair. That means you divide this number. So you divide here. Same division you show in fair side. So 24 divided 9255.60. Answer is rupees 385.65. Next question, question number 10. A car cover a distance of 22.8 km in 2.4 liter of petrol. How much distance will it cover in 1 liter of petrol? So distance cover in 2.4 liter of petrol equal to 22.8 km. Distance cover in 1 liter. That means you divide here 22.8 divided 2.4. Here denominator also given decimal. First you remove the decimal. Numerator and denominator both. After decimal 11 place given, no need you put the 0, simply remove the decimal. And your answer is 57.6, then divide here 9.5 km. Question number 13. If 69 buckets of equal capacity can be filled with 586.5 liter of water, what is the capacity of each bucket? The capacity of 69 buckets given, find the capacity of one big bucket, you divide here. 69 divided this, that means 8.5 liter. Question number 14. Monica cuts 46 meter of cloth into pieces of 1.15 meter each. How many pieces does she get? Total length of cloth given 46 meter. Length of one piece 1.15 meter. So total number of pieces equal to 46 divided 1.15. Here again, denominator given in decimal form. So first you remove the decimal, put the 20 in numerator, then after you cancel or divide, your answer is 40. Question number 16. Question number 16 is given, how many pieces of plywood each 0.35 centimeter thick are required to make a pile 1.89 meter high? Question number 16. Height of pile equal to 1.89 meter or thickness of one plywood is given 0.35 centimeter. First you same the unit. Here 1.89 meter given a, you change in centimeter. That means you multiply with 100. The number is 189 centimeter. Now number of plywood equal to 189 divided 0.35. Again denominator in given decimal form. You remove the decimal. Put the 20 in numerator and cancel. Your answer is 540. Now rest of the question you try to solve yourself. Those students who don't have book can see the question from here. Exercise 3B, exercise 3C and exercise 3D. Hope you understood. Thank you.